A jump has started on one of our eating videos. It is one of the most likely places to ever have one. And this is because it happened around 3 times in the last 24 months. So yeah, eating videos are what I make now. That's why I still make them today.